The Illager raids have roasted this once lush land to ruin. Only one village remains unspoiled in this corner of the world. Make haste, hero. You must warn the villagers there of the battle to come. You are their only hope.
Thank you. Yeah.
did it, and the villagers of the pumpkin pastures go on to fight another day. The Arch-Illager seeks to summon armies of the undead using a power that rests deep within an ancient and forgotten desert temple. Finding the temple, however, is an adventure in its own right, for the entrance lies hidden somewhere in this canyon, a sprawling maze of malevolent mobs and lost secrets.
Wow. Thank you.
What truths and treasures await you inside. Unsettling rumblings in the mountains of the overworld. Whispered rumors say the Illagers are building something dreadful far beneath these ancient mines. Something of soot, metal, and flame. Only a hero such as yourself could brave the cavernous underground and uncover the truth. Thank you. the rumors were true, the Illagers are building a dreadful forge under the mountain. Deep within these halls awaits a powerful necromancer, the forgotten ruler of a nameless kingdom. The necromancer wields an enchanted staff that holds the power to summon the undead. We must destroy it before the arch-illager can claim it in his tiny evil hands. That would surely be the doom of us all. Thank you. staff is destroyed. Once again, the Arch-Illager is thwarted.
Huh?